like to ask you a question. You are actually quite, how can I put this delicately?
Old.
Fucking old, eh?
Well, as we say in tour, I may be old, but I'm fucking A.
And who is this A person?
Well, let me put it to you this way. There's A's and there's B's. The A's are guys like me. The B's are homosexual faggots with dirt under their fingernails that transmit diseases.
Oh, John, quit talking about Jeff like that.
Well, John Bergen and I have had a little discussion, and I'd like to tell you that it's going to be out in our campaign literature real soon. Watch for it.
Well, what is that you're drinking there? Let's see here. What do we got going on the screen?
We're talking about...
Oh, it's top secret.
That's right. We're talking about friends.
Then we have to kill you.
We're writing this union speech to the Red Union leaders, George Rosenthal. We have threatened his life 2 times, and what else?
Oh, we sent a bomb to Bar Byers.
We...
Byers.
Let her bomb the bomb.
Your comments on the debate tonight.
I predict that Grant Devine will smash the living dog shit out of that spineless political playboy and kick the balls right off that hard-headed slut Linda.
Predict an overwhelming victory and a defeat for the utter socialist hordes.
And what do you predict on the outcome of the election?
And urinate on their remains while we're at it.
Stick in. Let me tell you something. They watched that in Peaceville. Watched that debate.
Well, I don't know.
And I'll tell you this. I never seen Grant DeWine. I never voted for Grant DeWine.
Why not?
I never voted for him, but I...
Why not?
Before. I see him on TV tonight after Helen fixes his dinner. And I tell you, I like Grant DeWine. Are you rolling over his head up his ass? I don't even know how he walks upright with his hands in front of his ass.
That is the question. How come you think he
went upright? I'm not finished. So, the bottom line is this.
What are you talking like that?
I'm voting. I'm going to vote. I'm voting. I'm going. The guy that I will vote for, who I'm voting for and clicking my ballot to vote, is Grant DeWine.
Well, can you give her the tour? Come here, tour. Just a minute. No, we want.
Wait a minute. We're talking to a 40-year-old, a man with some years.
We want to tell you exactly what we think from the tour standpoint. We think the tour is going fucking A, and we think the debate's gonna go fucking A.
And predictions for the outcome of the election.
Well, we think the Tories are gonna do fucking A.
I do. Talk to me, baby. Talk to me.
Yes, now, what did you think of the debate?
It's going to be our fucking A.
Senator Burnson, do you have a reaction tonight?
Well, number one, I'm not Terrence Burnson. I'm an anonymous guy that...
He's with the government and he's here to help.
That doesn't know anything about any of this stuff. So all I'll say is fucking A.
Fuck.